I gotta create an angle with my feet. Outside here. Angle with my feet. See, I'm into them?
That's tough.
It's tough. Now, we're gonna make them look away. We're gonna pursue. That was exaggerated, right? In a match, I just want a little bit of work. And then right when I cut the corner off, okay? Because if me and Jake are on this circle, starting there, Jake, we just shuffle sideways. What do we call that? When he's circling and I meet him and I just go straight across. Cutting the mat off, cutting the ring off. Okay? That's what we're doing. So as I pair the head and he's taking that big sweeping circle, look at that. I'm in good shape. Now I'm going to pair the head and I'm going to go back to that little stab and threaten. That's all I want you to do. Okay? Because that's going to start getting hands to come up, hands to grab. Then we can get contact, pressure, and right into it. So he feels open space. This guy wants to wrestle from outside the tie. I'm going to close distance. That was a bad idea. I just got taken down. Okay? The whole dynamic of getting from out here to the position we want to attack. Okay? So head pair, feet moving. Okay? Head pair, feet moving, and threaten. He reacts on my head beating his chin. He doesn't react on that. Good guys don't react on that. They react on that. Okay? And notice I'm still in a good stance. I'm still athletic. So one more time. Head pair, threaten. Good. Head pair, threaten. Keep your set. I can shoot there if I want to. Got it? Stay in your stance. Be disciplined. This guy's got to be a good partner. Go.